Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 14 of Unhinged. Let's get started. I don't really think Chase is gonna kill you, but it is suspicious. And maybe if things weren't this bad, you wouldn't feel threatened by this or this much threatened. But since you have one or two stalkers out there trying to get to you, anything will could put you in a very awkward position, make you anxious and scared. What? Murder. Murder mystery? I don't know. Let's just shut the door. I really don't think it's him. Well, she's been under a lot of stress. Painful, I knew it. Well, she's been under a lot more pressure than you thought. Ha An officer of Dean could not be very happy about that. I really think you should tell people. What, Gabby? I thought Deandra was the one that died. Gabby's the one that used to date the officer. Winter slash Dean. He's moving in without you knowing about it. He's still my top suspect to this point in time. I think it might be him. Oh, he was just joking. What? Let's just remind him you're his sister. Suspicious. He could bug your place while he's in the bathroom. What kiss met? What does that even mean? I'm sorry, Sylvia, but I think he's not talking about you. There you go. There he goes, Dr. Reyna. No, but he is crazy. Yeah, this is getting weird. I hope your friends haven't left yet. I hope they're still out there. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew this guy, Larry, was gonna get caught and she was gonna think he was the stalker. He's one of two. He's the nicer one. Not that stalking is nice ever, but you know, from like wanting to kill you to like being infatuated with you. Probably develop into something more, but right now he's the nice one. Okay, that might have been him. What is going on? What? Things are gonna get uglier, aren't they? So apparently your friend has a thing for Dr. Ryder and doesn't like you going out with him. What a friend. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.